Like a what?
You look like a...
Like a what?
A rap superstar, Irish.
An Irish rap superstar.
There you go. You look like you could sing us a little Irish jig to get us to start. Go on, then.
All right, let me do this, all right? We're going to do the mix. We're going to get through the mix. And let's get through it quickly, shall we? Mom, I don't want my mama to see me like this. St. Patrick's Day. Let's just roll the video. They're doing St. Patrick's Day all over the world, of course. And here are just some pictures from all over the world. Switzerland. We're going to the Coliseum. We get the Great Wall of China. Even the Chicago Bears Stadium in Chicago. But these are just lovely sights from all over the world. Everybody getting in on this St. Patrick's Day. Now, our intern Marcus here has put together some facts for us. I did not know this. Mm-hmm. There are no female leprechauns.
Are you sure?
Well, again, he's the intern, so interns know what they're talking about, right?
Yeah, about okay. Leprechauns, yes, definitely.
He says there are no female leprechauns. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
And also, there are 16 places in the U.S. named Dublin.
Really?
Got one in Alabama, California, Georgia. Okay. I believe there's one in Arkansas, Indiana, Maryland, and et cetera. So there you go.
I hope they go all out on St. Patrick's Day.
So there are the sights.
Beautiful sights, I have to say. And now, you can own a piece of the Emerald Isle with Kickstarter. It's called Jar of Ireland. And it's like soil that you get. It's a jar of Irish soil. And so far, they've got 16 backers, only a few hours. It looks like 61 euros have been pledged. They have a goal of 3,000 euros. In each jar, you get 100% genuine Irish peat, perfect for Irish family or Irish friends. I have no idea what the U.S. Agriculture Department thinks about this, because I once brought in a banana from Jerusalem, and a little dog sniffed it out at Newark Airport and asked me to return it.
You lost your nana?
I lost the banana, and I had a one-year-old traveling with me who was not happy about that.
They took your banana, seriously?
They really do. They do. You cannot bring in fruit or agriculture.
Well, you sent one banana.
One banana. And they have a little dog that sniffs it out. So I don't know how these people are doing it, but they're doing it.
Okay, we got one more here. At least one more. Try to get through two.
Okay.
World's shortest St. Patrick's Day parade. It actually takes place in my home state of Arkansas. You're seeing it here. Why is it the shortest? Because it's on the shortest street in the country that's functioning. It's a 98-foot long street. It's Bridge Street there in Hot Springs. It's just outside of Little Rock, but this is Hot Springs. People go there for the hot springs and for the spa, but it's 98 feet long. That's about 5.5 Chevy Suburbans, just to give you some perspective
there,
that will fit on the street, and they do a nice little parade. It's been a long-standing tradition. Shortest parade in the country.
I think you remind me of a leprechaun.
I don't.
A special leprechaun.
Paul, stop taking the close up. Don't take the close up.
That's my favorite shot of the
Paul,
year.
Don't take the close up. Don't take the close up anymore.
I think we should bump in and out of each show with this. May the luck of the Irish from be with you from World News Now and our lucky leprechaun, TJ Holmes.